Well, my rearview mirror fell off my truck yesterday when I was leaving work. I don't know why, but yeah, just kind of, you know, I guess it looks like there's a lot of adhesive on here. Never really had a problem with it before, but it's kind of old, and it looks like there's an extra bit of, you know, crap on here that I'm going to have to scrape off and get it ready for the new adhesive and to reapply the button. In fact, I'm going to need to get a Phillips head screwdriver to loosen up the button, as it's called, so I can apply the new adhesive. So in the meantime, I'll set the camera up while I work on this and get this mirror reattached to my windshield. All right, well, the bracket's been sitting for 30 minutes like the instructions said. I'm going to clean my mirror here before I put it back up. I got some smudge on the lens, or the mirror. So, clean this up, and we are ready to slide it back on. That's all she wrote. So I can go ahead and put all my glitter and glamour beads back on. I'm sure that probably weighted it down, but yeah, add some character to the old truck. But yep, that's about my height for driving, so good deal. Well, this is done. Another project complete, so hope you enjoyed it, and until the next thrilling video, adios!